Okay, here we are, I think.
Upstairs, Father. Quickly.
Okay, she just fucking went. Ooh, therapy. Okay, so we have to... Okay.
This is Sinclair's lifeboat, Father. Out the window here. It's our only chance of escape. From what I know of Sinclair, he wouldn't just abandon it.
Yes, Delta. What of Sinclair? The man who would sell paradise. And where is he now?
Warning. A security curfew is now in effect. All cells and bulkheads are sealed until further notice.
What? Thanks.
This facility hangs over an ocean trench, Delta. The family has activated timed charges within its foundations. Surrender before detonation, or we shall fall and be crushed in the abyss below.
I'm not gonna surrender. No freaking way after all this.
Mother has locked all of Persephone down, including the gangway leading to the lifeboat. We can reverse it from the holding wing if we hurry. Come on!
What? Right.
Use the plasmid if you need me, Father. I'm going to have a look around.
This is your emergency. Subject Delta has escaped. Evelyn Lamb has turned on her own hostage. For the Rapture family falls together.
No. No. Okay, plasma is good. Okay. Now I want to get. Where is it? Now before we get, like I said, before we do it, I want to get Hornets. Now this is freaking overpowered as hell. I see what this.
Summon a swarm of insects. Laugh as they seek out hidden enemies.
Okay, so what's this?
Release a nastier swarm. Snicker as they seek out one enemy after another.
Oh, 130 dang. Okay, I haven't got enough for that.
Go on! Go on!
Release the swarm! Oh god, that's so cool. Okay, so. Okay, that's nothing. Okay, so. So. Okay, the thing's just there. Oh wait. Where is it? No, keep that. It's the wrong one. Keep that. Beautiful. Whoa! What the fuck?
We have to get you out of Rapture, Father. It's the only way I can save you now.
What just happened? Okay, so we have to go for an...
Beginning admission sequence.
Don't you recognize Sinclair, Delta? Now he is what you should have been. One final Alpha series, ready to die for the family. As Persephone's former owner, he is the ideal man to put you back in your cage.
Mother's controlling Sinclair, Father, and he's got the master key. Catch him!
God dang. God.
Kid, Lamb's in my head. I can't help myself. I have to fight just to talk. Left me my goddamn tongue to torture the bomb code. She wants me to stop you leaving.
Anyway.
I'm sorry.
Okay, so if I get buzz freeze gun, this is okay, got electro battle, right?
Oh.
Oh my Jesus. Whoa!
Eleanor, I know you can hear me. I am inside Sinclair's lifeboat now. Delta cannot reach me here, but you can. You need not die with him. We shall return to the surface together if you will only step inside and accept your duty. Remember, Eleanor, Mummy loves you.
Addressing me as a child, Mother. Now that's a clever gambit. Still hoping I'll accept.
Kid, I'm sorry. I've locked you in here. Lamb's making me dance on her goddamn strings. I can't stop. You're gonna have to break in here and put me down. Wish there was another way, but I'd rather die a man than live like this. I'd tell you the code to that keypad if I could. It's like Lamb's put walls up in my head, but the prisoners here might have walked out the number. Check the cells. Oh, please, hurry. It hurts to keep singing out without say-so. And I'm starting to forget the words.
Okay, so.
Sinclair's correct, Father. Mother's betting you'll die in here, or that I'll abandon you before the bombs detonate. We'll simply have to go through him. Find the code to the watchtower, or draw him out. When he is dead, we will take the key.
I don't want to kill him! There's got to be another way. I can use a potion on him. Oh my god, that's so... Whoa.
Free will, Delta. Eleanor's gift to you. And with each decision, you twisted her into your own image. Sinclair has no such choice.
Oh.
Yet in its absence, he serves the world unerringly. He is now the better man.
Good, son. That's half the code. Now find the rest.
Okay, so... the last two digits are... seven and... three?
When you do me in, kid, don't blame yourself. I won't be able to stop from trying to gun you down, but it helps to know that you're sticker to Lamb after, and that young Eleanor see the sun.
The Warden's ignored my warnings for far too long. I'm taking this into my own hands. I secured a hack tool to nullify his turrets and subvert the bots. I also figured out the code. It's 2-6-4.
2-6-7-3?
Sinclair is moving, Father. Track him down. We need that key.
Wait. Wait, I've got an idea. No. Wait. Control. Where is it? Control. Decoy, no. No. Stick it up! Move! Did that work? That didn't work! I thought it would! Wait. I got another idea. Hack it. Auto hack. I don't think I can help it. I really wish I could help it.
We'll release all the prisoners, Father. Be ready before you use that key on the override switch.
Okay, so I think that's everything I can get, so... Prepare yourself. This is going to get ugly.
Override engaged. Ending security curfew. Sealing security office temporarily.
Sinclair died a hero of the Rapture family, Delta. Was he a friend to you, or just a tool? Can you even grasp the difference? And Eleanor, you have chosen Subject Delta over your mother, your people, and the duty of your birth.
So what people? You are
you
so
believe
demented.
This craft will carry Delta to safety? Like a spoilt child with a new toy. I have no choice but to take it away.
Curfew lifted. All cell blocks open. All bulkhead seals released.
Mother's turned her attention to the lifeboat, Father. We must return there now.
I'm trying, but I've got to... It's not like I can teleport or anything.
Afraid of this. Mother has bombed out the ballast compressors, Father. The lifeboat will be too heavy to launch. Unless... Let me think. I could boil away the water myself and get the lifeboat to rise. But I will need a great deal of Adam to generate that much heat. The rest of the little sisters will have to be sacrificed. Head to the pediatric wards.
Well, we know what you're going to do. Suddenly, okay, you have multiple. Oh my god. You don't see the parts in it. Okay, so basically follow. Oh god. Just follow the arrows, okay. So we have to find the little sisters. Okay.
Oh!
This is not a server. I will offer no insight.
Mother's people are starting to detonate the charges. We don't have long. We're almost to the pediatric ward. I expect we'll be fighting our way inside. When you've cleared them out, I'll need a signal. Push the call button on the window there, and then I'll proceed.
Okay, so we've got to, like, clear them. Okay, so I've got to kill every...
I will harvest Adam from Mother's other children. They're just dead weight now, really. And you'll get a share, of course. After we visit both wards, I should be strong enough to boil away the water and launch the lifeboat. Go on ahead. I'll deal with Mother's pets, just as you showed me.
That is so cool when she does that. This is so cool.
That's another charge gone. We have to keep moving. If this building falls, we're all dead.
Was to be a composite of all Rapture's genius. The first living utopian, serving the world at large with no regard for herself. To force consciousness on such a being is to tear its wings away. That was your gift to her, Delta. Just as she hoped. You must be very proud.
You must be very proud being an absolute dick, really.
Wake up! Why don't you wake up? I will not!
We're nearing another pediatric ward. It will be guarded, Father. Get ready.
Righto.
When you've cleared them out, I'll need a signal like before. Push the call button and I'll proceed.
Come on. Let's go. To this modern call button. Oh my God.
Children from God. You're ready for the ballast tank. I can boil off the water and get us out of here. We must return to the docking platform, Father, now.
Yeah, I'm going in, we're going in. Okay.
In restoring your will, Eleanor was asking you how to behave. And how did you use it? To prey upon the innocent. Now look at her. You have fathered a killer.
Oh, says the one who wants to turn children into demons. Oh wait, that's right. Sorry. So that's everything.
I'm stepping inside the ballast tank, Father. Come up to the glass once you're ready for me to begin. There's no going back once we start.
Let's just save this just in case there's going to be like any Easter eggs or like. Ready? Here we go.
You would rip my only daughter from her home and family and feed her to a world without hope. Though Utopia may die with her, I would sooner see us fall. Goodbye, Eleanor. Mother will be waiting for you.
Here they come, Father. Hold them off until I can bring it to a boil.
Righto. Run. Okay, good. God, the frame rate. Oh, no, there's no good. Come on. Come on.
Destroy those glass tubes to flood the room.
Come on. There we go.
Come on.
Get out of here, big boy. Come on, it's up it.
Halfway there, but then...
Okay, that's cool. Okay, so... then I'll attack you like a swarm from a hornet nest. The gatherer's guard and they run short of guests. I've been cleaning them out, I can afford the best. Hey, do you wish your waist was slimmer? Yes. Your chin was chiseled more? Careful, vanity can send us into civil war! In a utopia, who's gonna want to scrub the toilet? The people in Apollo Square got no other choices. I know how this is gonna end, but I don't want to spoil it. You trying to seize my city? Time that I destroy it! Just relax, Big Daddy, I command you. Strike a pose, smile for the camera. I think objectively, just like Ayn Rand does. Attention, will the real Fontaine stand up? A man chooses, unlike a slave, he never strays from the... Oh, you sucko. I'm alive. Come on.
And then, Father, the rapture dreams over. You taught me that right and wrong are tidal forces. Ever shifting. To survive in rapture, Father, you took what you needed from the innocent. But when the guilty posed no further threat, you simply walked away.
I hope you're happy, Mother.
I wanted Mother dead. But broken as she was, how could she hurt me? Now, she will grow old and die, knowing that I rejected her. Of me, Father. As I wondered why you saved the others. You left me in doubt. Didn't you want me to be like you? I knew I could save you, but if you felt regret, if you wanted me to choose for myself, I would have to let you go, to let you die.
Oh, God. Oh my God, no. Wait. I can't save it?
The rapture dream is over, and in waking, I am alone. Mother, I left behind, and you chose to die rather than to have me follow you. Greatest gift of all. Something I have never had. My freedom. There is no name for what I am, but the world is about to change. I thought we would seize it together. Yet, as I sat there with you, I wondered if even I could be redeemed. Your sacrifice gave me hope.
But Father, wherever you are, I miss you.
Wow. But I know there's probably like a good ending or bad ending, I don't know. But all for I know for certain that is, this has been the best game. The best game I have ever played in my whole life. Maybe the Demented or anything, but it's so cool. So I want to thank you everybody so much for watching this series. I'm probably going to get Bioshock, the original, and see, because I know the first one's going to be a lot different, but I think it's going to be a lot more better. So this is from me.